I'm so thankful with GMA na binibigyan talaga nila ako ng magagandang story. And I'm blessed kasi as an actor, gusto mo yung ganun eh. Iba-ibang makikita ng tao sa'yo. Sobrang, I feel like I'm floating in the sky. Talagang pinagandaan ko, Mama Dawn, yung role ko dito. Nagpagupit talaga ako ng bangs para mag-iba naman sa iba-ibang shows na ginampanan ko before. As an actor, parang I want to change my look para people could recognize me na, ah, ito si Bridget, ito si Sheila, and ngayon naman ito si Cindy. And I'm so thankful with GMA na binibigyan talaga nila ako ng magagandang story. And I'm blessed kasi as an actor, gusto mo yung ganun eh. Iba-ibang makikita ng tao sa'yo. And you know, I'm happy to do it kasi people can recognize you in within whatever role na binigay sa'yo, makaka-relate sila sa'yo. So, sobrang thankful and blessed talaga ako. And I'm lost of words kasi happy talaga ako. Sobra.
But of course, aware ka naman na puro yung mga award-winning actors.
Oo yung... naman. Sobra. Lalo na si Sid Lucero and si Sir Ariel. Sobrang kinabahan ako. Kaya I had to really prepare myself also and, you know, give my best to them and also for the show. And thankful ako kasi yung mga kasama ko ngayon dito sa show, sila rin yung mga una kong kasama sa Loving Miss Bridget, the whole crew, and also with Derek Adolf, Alex.
Yes.
So sobrang thankful and happy ako na I get to work with them again. And you know, it's with it feels home na safe, I mean it feels safely home.